Ibn Taymiyyah said, "I have realized that the best dua one can make is for Allah to be pleased with them."